Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. So I just thought I will vlog today. Why do I look so red? It's because one, I'm having a hot flash, and two, I just took a shower. I'm sorry, I have to leave the fan on because I'm having a hot flash and it's just getting too much. But I'm not doing anything special today. I just took a shower. I'm not in a very good mood. I'm just in pain, and I just thought I'd vlog today. Also, I'm on my way to the studio now, so once I go there, I can vlog a little better. But yeah, so this is what I haven't put anything on my face. I am breaking out, as you can see, but I'm not going to do anything much about it. It'll just go after 3 days. But I just poked myself. You know how when you're having a bad day, everything goes wrong? Yeah, it's one of those days. I'm sweating a lot because hot flash. But yeah, I'm not going to dry my hair. I'm just feeling too lazy to do anything. But yeah, once I reach the studio, we'll talk then. Okay, so I think I've mentioned this so many times, but this is the Good Vibes Aloe Vera Plus Lemon Softening and Radiant Gel. I pull this out only during my periods because this is the only thing that soothes my skin when it is breaking out and helps with the pores and the sebum. So I'm just going to apply this and nothing else. And just so that I don't look dead, I'm just going to apply a little bit of lipstick. And that's it. I'm just going to leave now. I will reach the studio and catch up with you guys again.
You're also vlogging, I'm also vlogging. I'm not in a good mood today. Everything hurts. Ayo!
जनता से हाय बोलो।
I did. Why? So I'm telling, I'm giving you a warning now. Only I'm not in a good mood. I'm very moody today.
Oh, Okay, so I got a lot of messages from girls who say that they have endometriosis and they don't know how to deal with periods. No, I don't want. So, I'm just going to show you guys how I deal with periods. I mean, as an adult, I still feel there are days when I can't deal with periods. You look so cute. I'll show you guys something, wait.
Look at him.
His name is Alphonse Arogyamani.
Say it again.
His name is Alphonse Arogyamani.
Oh my god. Yeah, we just got him yesterday, no?
How to handle your periods. Step 1. Eat whatever you can. No, this is gluten-free, non-GMO, natural ingredients. Terra Real Vegetable Chips. My favorite chips. Sweet potato chips, no? This is. Or do they have like normal potato also? Painting. Everything you have to take cinematically. So now I'm going to tell you everything I do to control my pain. It doesn't completely take away the pain, but it definitely helps with reducing the pain. The first thing is I kind of always have to have some kind of tea. Now this is the Tulsi Honey and Chamomile Stress Relieving and Calming Tea. I also have another one which has turmeric in it and ginger. So anything that you use, anything that you drink that has ginger, honey, turmeric and tulsi and stuff help with inflammation, so that brings down the pain. Another thing that I always do is use a lot of heat on my stomach and back. I used to use hot water bag, but then the problem with it is that after a while you'll have to go and refill hot water. With this you can use it for hours, and this also helps with the inflammation, so it brings down the pain. Another thing that I do is use Move spray on my back. It doesn't really bring down the pain, but just that burning menthol sensation relaxes you a little. Another thing is if you have family members who can give you a nice back massage, that also helps. Now regular periods is much different from periods for someone with endo. It is like crazy. It is really worse. Today is my first day, but it's evening now and I'm feeling much better. Another thing that I do is do some stretches, which helps with opening up your pelvic and relaxing your muscles over there, and that also helps a lot. So I will show you guys how the stretches are. Okay, so I don't know the names of these stretches, but this is what my brother taught me, and I do this whenever I have a flare up, I have my periods, or I feel tightness. Now only women with endo will understand what I mean by tightness, and this really helps open up your pelvic and your hip, and it relaxes your muscles and it feels really good and it brings down your period cramps. So I'm going to show you what to do. Okay, so this is something that I always do and it helps me a lot, and I do it even like when I don't have pain on normal days. And this is called butterfly something, I don't really know, but this is exactly how you should be sitting. And once you sit, you need to push your knee, push your knee as much as you can towards the floor. And while you do that, make sure your breathing is normal. Now another thing that I like doing is bending forward, so it really helps with your muscles everywhere. So I slowly just bend forward. I hold it for a few seconds and then I come back, and I do this multiple times until I start feeling better. You will feel the stretch here and on your back, and it will feel really good. Now the next stretch is a little difficult, but if you practice you will get it, and this also helps open up your hip and your pelvic muscles. I don't know the terms, but this is called, I don't know what, but this is exactly how you stretch. Now if you're a beginner, this is more than enough. This will help stretch your body, but I like bending in front. Again, make sure your breathing is normal and just hold this for a few seconds, and then you come back up and you do the same thing with your other leg. And another thing that I like doing just to relax, especially when I have too much pain and there's too much inflammation, is sit in this position and just bend forward and relax. And while doing this, you should always make sure you're breathing normally and you're not holding your breath, otherwise you can have muscle cramps and you don't want that. Now I know when you're in too much pain, it seems like it's too difficult to push yourself and do this, but trust me, when you do it, it makes you feel really good. Try pushing yourself and do it, and it will help bring down your period cramps. Okay, so it's later in the day. I just changed my clothes and now I thought I will just use a mask because I'm breaking out, and usually when I have periods, I like using a mask. So I just carried some mask today, some quick mask. So I'm using this Good Vibes Skin Glow face mask. This is the rose hip. If you follow me, you know that I love, love, love rose hip. It has a very beautiful color, so I'm just going to use this all over my face. The texture of this mask is amazing. Purple is having their monsoon mania from 8th to 14th July, and you can get 50% off plus extra 10% off if you use the coupon code GET100. So on 8th and 9th, they have an offer on Good Vibes. I will leave it on the screen and even in the description box for you guys to check it out. Now I'm just gonna let this dry and wash it off after a while. The kid is crying so much. I think he's getting it properly. So follow the stretches that I showed you in this video. Also, you if you look through my channel, there is one ginger, lemon and honey tea that helps a lot with your cramps. I know sometimes it really pulls you down when you have so much pain and you can't move. I was like that, but now I've learned to deal with it and I can go about my daily routine without having to spend 2 days on bed. So try doing it. It will definitely help you. You have to push yourself like for the first few times, and only then you will start feeling a little better and stronger. So do it. Don't worry. It'll all be fine. I've had days when I've not been able to get up, eat, talk. I'd constantly be throwing up because of the pain, and for 3 days I would be on bed, unable to move. If I sit somewhere, I wouldn't be able to get up. So yeah, follow these tips, you should be fine. And take care of your skin also. I've not been taking care of my skin like I used to, but I am trying to get back on it. Now I'll just wash this off and be back. I just washed my face and this pack really makes your skin extremely glowy. Now for toner, I'm going to use this Vyam Ayurveda's Pure Lavender Water Soothing Toner. I really like Vyam's products, they're very good. I've also been using their serum lately and it really is making my skin... I'm so scared of sprays, like... And while this is still a little damp on my skin, I'm going to use this Vyam Ayurveda's 99 Pure Aloe Vera Gel. It'll just penetrate more and make my skin extremely glowy. I'm just going to let this dry on my skin for some time. So that's it guys, I have nothing else happening for today. I'm just so tired, I just want to go and rest. But my skin looks really nice and I'm not going to do any skincare routine for tonight because my skin is already irritated and breaking out. So this is all that I'm going to do. I hope you guys liked my vlogs. I think my vlogs are very boring, but yeah. So I will meet you guys in my next video. Until then, bye.